It's Obama's fault. Everything's Obama's fault. The economy, the job loss, the pandemic, people dying. It's Obama's fault. Simple. Obama did it.